On the T, be careful not to make the crossbar too heavy, no more than half a pen width. On the letter X, this letter takes a lot of practice because it's easy to make it look slanted back or forward, so you want it to get it to appear upright.